Unfortunately, I only saw 44% of the end zone. So I didn't get to see the final touchdown.